Apprentice, it is customary to bow when in the presence of a member of the Dark Council.
Yes, my master.
Rise, my faithful servant. We are at war. The Dark Council has placed me in charge, and battles are being waged across the galaxy. You and Lord Dark will oversee the most crucial confrontations. Dark is already deployed, and now I shall unleash you.
Where am I being sent?
We've caught wind of a secret plot on the planet Quesh that could win the planet for the Republic. The conflict for resources on Quesh remains the most important of the French systems. This Republic plot must not succeed.
Give me the details of this plot.
Commander Olian will brief you. He awaits your arrival at the forward command center on Quesh. I find myself nostalgic, sending my most prized apprentice off to war. This is the culmination of everything we've done.
More greatness awaits us, Master.
Indeed, my friend. I bid you farewell.
Commander Olian, I am here on Darth Barriss's order. Bring me up to speed.
Not a minute too soon. All indications are that the enemy has been ready to strike for some time. If my reports are correct, they have us dead to rights. I'm thankful they've hesitated this long.
Why don't you start from the beginning?
An elite Republic task force has found a cavern that tunnels beneath this command center. They've set explosives that will destroy the center and disrupt all Imperial military operations and communications on the planet.
Tell me where to go, and I will end this threat.
I sent what soldiers I had to search the cavern, but the survivors returned with blaster burns for their efforts. Here are rough coordinates of our best guess. Good luck.
Thank you. you suffer!
Yeah!
our mysterious problem been solved? Are we active? Sir, best guess is yes. All systems appear to be online. Your detonator should be live. Then let's pack up. We'll blow this cavern on the Imperial Command Center sky high.
You're not going anywhere.
Too late. We've been discovered. Stow it. We knew this was a possibility. Sith, I'm prepared to detonate even if it means we all die. You've just wandered into your own funeral. Throwing the switch! What? No, come on, detonate! Detonate! Ah!
Today is not your day.
Men, this mission is everything. It will win Quest for the Republic. We will be immortalized as heroes. I order you to hold off the Sith while I reset the detonator.
There will be no detonation.
Okay. In my humble opinion, this mission is a bust. We'd like to just leave now, please?
Get out of my sight before I kill you.
Leaving!
Well, well, well. Well done. Mission accomplished, eh?
You were eavesdropping somehow.
As a matter of fact, I was. Captain Trayan was sent here by one of Barriss's Republic moles. The explosives he set up were not wired to the captain's detonator. I have the real detonator. An elaborate trap for you.
So, Barriss is stabbing me in the back.
Our master prides himself on being one step ahead of everyone. That includes you. He knew someday you would rise against him. You were his fiercest. I consider it a privilege that he's allowed me to pull the trigger.
This will be your fate one day, Drug.
You let me worry about that. Barriss sends his regards. Goodbye.
Interest justified, shall I revive?
Offer no help. We must be sure. His worth will be established by surviving the trek to safety. We will wait at the command center exactly one day for our proof. Impressed. You are worthy to be the Emperor's wrath.
You've got to the count of three to explain yourself.
We are your ally, friend. Look on me. I am Servant One. This is Servant Two. We are the Emperor's hand. The Dark Council runs blind. We alone oversee the Emperor's will in the galaxy.
What does that have to do with me?
You have been called.
The Emperor tasks the Hand with a great undertaking, and you are to become his wrath. Darth Barriss seizes power against the Emperor's wishes. He must be stopped.
All of my resources are dedicated to Barriss's destruction.
The betrayer has motivated the wrath.
Since the Treaty of Coruscant, the Emperor has withdrawn from the known galaxy, preparing for a great calling. Barriss learned of this and now claims the Emperor speaks through him. If the Dark Council declares him the voice of the Emperor, he will have supreme power over the Empire.
Why would the Dark Council give Barriss that power?
The Ring of the Sith is tarnished.
The Dark Council has been waiting for word from the Voice. Many are desperate for it to speak again.
But the true Voice has been silenced.
And in its absence, there is nothing to deny Barriss's claim. Some on the Council truly believe. Others see an advantage in supporting him. And Barriss plots against those who oppose him.
Am I to defend those who defy him?
Eventually.
The wrath must build before reaching pitch.
Your crew awaits you at your ship. They have been informed of these developments. Barriss means to force the Council to bow, but he believes you to be dead. That is our advantage. Return to your ship, and we will advise you what can be done to thwart him.
Opportunity to tear down what Barriss creates is on Belsavis, a planet that was hidden from the Empire until recently. We are sending coordinates and will advise you when you've arrived.
My lord, when Servant One contacted the ship in your absence, I didn't know what to make of it. So it's true. You've been chosen as the Emperor's Wrath. And we now fight against Darth Barriss.
Didn't care for old man Barriss anyway.
We climb closer to the Emperor, Master. Closer to ultimate power.
I don't know. Those hand weirdos kind of creep me out. You sure you want to sign up for this?
Everything has changed, Vet. My old master is my new enemy.
Great. I'll update my scorecard.
My lord, the ship is ready for departure. I'll await your word.